Hey everyone, welcome to the Dead Stock Stash. Today we are not looking at sneakers, we are unboxing something different. We are looking at the Advisory Board Crystals DIY Crystal Kit. This came out back in August of 2020, and now they're having another one on the 23rd of November. This is something that I've had for a while, and I got this for my girlfriend and I to be able to make each other little bracelets. But she can't really wear jewelry like this at work, so I kind of forgot about it, to be honest with you. Not because I don't like it, just because I forgot about it. All right, so we'll look at the packaging. The packaging is actually really nice. It is custom packaging. It says 2020 Advisory Board Crystals, Do-It-Yourself Crystal Bracelets Kit. Hundreds of pieces, but only one combination, and 80 crystal grams. So it doesn't necessarily say there's 80 crystals in there, just 80 grams worth. They claim that you can make between 2 to 3 bracelets, or a bracelet and a necklace, or one really long necklace. Basically, you can make whatever you want with this, but they give you some material and enough beads to basically do, at minimum, what they claim. The back, Advisory Board Crystals, their logo, and then there's a saying here, a mental image built by the imagination of ABC, physically constructed through the power of you, and then crystals from Swarovski. So that is important to know that these crystals are actually Swarovski crystals. They aren't just, you know, a craft store crystal. They're pretty good quality. So we'll open this up here. I was on there pretty tight. Should just lift off. All right, so there's the material. So they say that the crystals in here are upcycled. I don't know what exactly that means, if it's, you know, leftover ones or just a random assortment. If they've been used, upcycled kind of leaves it a little bit broad, and unless you know, then you know, which I don't know exactly what they meant by it. But there are two custom Swarovski heart-shaped crystals here that have the ABC logo printed on them. I can feel on the back though that it is just like, it's printed on there. So hopefully that doesn't come off, because that would be really disappointing if by wearing this, this scratches off, because it isn't actually in the crystal, it's on the back. All right, so let's check out the crystals here. I guess maybe I'll leave this one closed so I can just like dump. Oh, I don't want these to fall out though. I'll set these off to the side. So I really like this company. I feel like all of their products kind of have a real meaning behind them rather than just hype product to kind of just put out. And I feel like a lot of their products are kind of special, like they actually have meaning behind them, and I appreciate that. I'm actually wearing one of their shirts right now. I know it's hard to see because of my beard and because I'm sitting down, but this was a shirt that they did for the wildfires, where they donated a portion to help wildfires. I also have another wildfire shirt from the Australia wildfires. This was the California one, I believe. So I really like what they're doing, and this is kind of one of those things where this is actually the second crystal kit that they have put out. The first one was already pre-made for you. It was also crystal bracelets with Swarovski crystals. And now they did this one, which was the second. And now on the 23rd of November, they have a third one coming out, which looks like there's gonna be a lot of different options as far as color from what I've seen from their Instagram post. Maybe you'll be able to have a little bit more control over the color scheme of the products that you can make with it. I'm gonna keep these separate because I feel like maybe they're weighed out to be approximately the same weight at the minimum. You know, I don't think they're gonna be exactly the same. So if the weight is approximately the same, then that works for me. I'll probably make a quick little bracelet real quick, and then I'll have you guys check it out. So here's the material. It's kind of like a stretchy plastic. I don't have scissors though, so I'll be right back. All right guys, so I cut a piece off that's a little bit bigger than my wrist, but I want to be able to have space to tie it off, and maybe I can, you can always cut it down, you can never add more to something. So I'm actually gonna just randomly put these on because I feel like that is really the cool part about this bracelet, is that there's not gonna be two of the same. You know, that's the whole point, is that this is supposed to be for you, made by you, and it's one of a kind, unique, and I really like that. That's the reason why I bought these. I thought that it was kind of cool to be able to just make something. All right, well, this crystal doesn't have a hole through it, so we'll set that one off to the side. A lot of these streetwear hype brands, you know, you get a t-shirt that 1,000 other people have, and yeah, it's cool and it's different because there's only 1,000 of them or however many, but they're all exactly the same shirt, you know? And with this, no one is going to have the exact same bracelet or necklace or keychain or whatever it is that you decide to make with this, because the combination is not gonna happen. Like, whether, even if they're all the same in all of the kits, putting it on in the exact same combination is very unlikely. I guess it could happen, you know, anything is possible, but I do feel like they would all be unique enough to where you could say, I'm the only one that has it exactly like this. So that's what makes it cool. I'll probably do a fast forward here so you guys don't have to watch me make this for the next few minutes. But stick around for the final product and I'll do some nice up close shots of it so that you can really get a good look at it. I hate to use the word intimate, but this is kind of an intimate process, right? Like you're sitting here, you probably, in most circumstances, obviously not in mine because I'm doing it for a video, but you probably bought this to do with someone else, and you're sitting here, you know, making a bracelet with your loved one and, or your friend or whoever, and you can kind of, oh look, here's another one without any holes. So both of these don't have holes. Hey, there's this one. So those three are out, but these ones do. Anyway, so I hate to use the word intimate, but it really is, because you're sitting here taking the time to make something that is special to you, and you know, no one else is gonna have the exact same one as you. So I like that a lot. I think it's cool. Let me know what you guys think, if this is just stupid or whatever, but I enjoy it. And there it is. And I think it's super dope. Like, I know that a lot of people aren't gonna like this, but I really like this. This is just cool. You know, I made it. They provided the materials, I made it. I didn't really put a whole lot of thought into it, which I think is actually cool. You know, there is no set pattern to it. I don't even know if I could make a pattern to it if I had wanted to, because I don't think there is a set number of crystals here. I may be wrong, but I really enjoy this, and I really enjoy this brand. So pretty much anything they put out, I'll probably like, because they actually put some thought into it, and I think that's super important, because most brands today just don't do that. If you like this video, please do consider subscribing to the channel if you have not yet. If you're on Instagram, follow me at TheDeadstockStash. And that's it. That's all I got. Good luck on your next cop. Take care.